Hallo Luken, og hjertelig velkommen til en ny episode med RealBSC 10 Anniversary Mode. I forrige episode så kjørte vi gruppe B og gruppe A. Og vi skal tilbake til gruppe B igjen, for vi skal faktisk kjøre Real Acropolis i 1983. Ja, dette er nytt. Skal vi se. The Lancia 037 was developed to meet the specifications with the legendary spectacular Group B introduced in 1982. This category, which replaced Group 4, definitely drew attention. Few restrictions in terms of materials, aerodynamics, mass, and power meant to unprecedented power and performance. Unlike other manufacturers, Lancia opted to focus on the lightweight design with rear-wheel drive and composite materials. Tried, tested, and tuned in the year before. What could Lancia 037 achieve this time? Ja, jeg skal kjøre en Lancia 037 som den tyske føreren Walter Röhrl. Herregud. Ja, ja, en annen rar... da er vi tilbake til Rally Acropolis. Jeg tror det er på det samme... Samme toppen som i de siste gangene, egentlig. Ja, ja, ja. Det er nice. Dette ser jeg virkelig frem til. Ok. Å, se på den da. Hohoho. Sjekk den bilen der. Alright, da er jeg klar.
5.
6, 5.
4. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 30, right 4, short, keep into left 4, short, into right 3, short, 30. Right 3, tightens, into left 5, tightens 3. Into right 4, tightens 2, rock in, don't cut, caution, left 4, 20. Left 4, into right 4, definitely don't cut, into left 3, tightens, short. Into right 4, caution, tightens 2, and left 2, tightens. Wow! Into right 2, and left 3, into right 3, narrows, keep right. Into left 3, and left 2, downhill. Into flat right, caution, over crest, right 5, short, rock in. Into left 4, short, hard brake, into right 2, keep in, 30. Ah. Right 3, short, rock in, into left 4, cut, 30. Left 4, short, hard brake, and hairpin left, 30. Right 4, definitely don't cut, and right 3, cut, into left 3, tightens. And right 5, narrows, into left 2, don't cut, into right 1, medium. And right 2, short, into left 2, bumpy, into left 2, medium. Left 3, brake, into left 2, short, and acute hairpin right, 50. Right 2, don't cut, opens, into left 2, keep in. Left 4, into right 4, cut. Left 4, cut, into right 3, cut, 80. Left 3, don't cut. Narrows. Into left 3, keep into right 5, short, 30. Right 2, widens, long. Left 4 cut, and right left 6, junction. And left 5, cut into right 4, 100. Caution, left 4, short into left 1. Into flat right, tightens 2, 30. Crest into left 3, opens. And left 4, brake. Caution, hairpin left, 80. Narrows into right 2, keep in. And right 3, keep into left 3, keep in. Right 1, short into left 1. And right 3, tightens, 30. Right left 3 and right 1, 30. Left 2, keep in, and right 3, medium. Into left 2, small cut. Into right 3, rock in, into left 3, narrows, rock in, into right 2, short, don't cut. Into left 2, narrows, and right 2, small cut, 50. Left 2, tightens, cut, into right 3, keep in. And left 1, 80. In, a two hairpin right, 50. Left 4, don't cut, 50. Left 4, short, small cut, into right 5, short, definitely don't cut, into narrows, left 6. And right 5, long, tightens 3, wall out. And caution, left 4, short, rock in, into right 2, tightens 3, wall out. Left 3, tightens, into right 2, and left 1, medium. Oh! Into flat right, keep in. Left 5, short, into right 4, tightens. And right 5, short. Caution, rock in, left 3, into right 4, opens. Into flat right, and flat left, medium. Right 5 into finish.
Jeg rakk ikke det helt, ass. Jeg bare gødda på, jeg. Ok, vi får bare ta... Vi får bare prøve en gang til.
3. And right 5 into finish.
Ja. Da tar vi det rolig her, og kjører inn i mål. Der klarte jeg det. Yes! Jeg bare tok litt understyring, men jeg klarte å komme meg i mål i tide. Yes, det gikk jo veldig bra da. Nå skal vi se, hva er det neste egentlig? Hva skal jeg gjøre i neste da? Skal vi se, er det noe her da? Nei. Her er det nytt. Ok. For Carlos Sainz, the previous 1991 season has been incredibly frustrating. He missed out in the WRC driver's title by only 7 points, despite winning 5 rallies. In 1992, Overall and Kankunen, both with Lancia, were once again in a very close contest with Sainz. The rally in New Zealand at the midpoint of the championship will be decisive. Vi skal til Rally New Zealand i 1992. Der var jeg 1 år gammel. Og jeg skal kjøre som Carlos Sainz. Altså Carlos Sainz senior da. Ikke han som kjører for Berlin, da er sønnen hans det. Ja, dette blir show. Jeg så ikke hvilken bil han kjørte egentlig. Er det ikke en Lancia da? en bil som han kjørte. Ok, han kjører en Toyota Celica GT4. Ah, han kjørte en Toyota. Let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
5.50.
Flat left into flat right, and left 4 long, tightens into right 3. And left 4 cut into right 4 tightens. Into left 4 and right 5 brake, tightens 3. Into left 5, keep into right 4. Left 4 into right 5 over crest 30. Left 5 into right 4 into left 5, keep middle. Open hairpin right into left 4, tightens. Into right 4 short and left 4 cut. Right 3 and left 4 narrows. Into right 2 and left 5 long, tightens. Brake into right 3 and danger, kinks, narrows. Left 5 into right 6, into left 6. And right 6 very long, tightens 5, long, narrows. Out. Into left 4 short and right 5. Into left 4 tightens, don't cut. Into right 5, keep into left 5, short 30. Open hairpin left 30. Open hairpin right through gate at junction. And left 4 tightens 2, 30. Right 2, 50. Right 4, keep into left 2, opens, don't cut, 80. At junction. Into left 5 short and left 4 short. Into right 3 long, into left 3, into right 3 tightens. And left 5 and right 5 narrows. Left 3 into kinks and right 3 tightens. And left 3 tightens into right 4 tightens. Into left 3 and right 4 tightens. Into left 3 and right 4. And left 4 cut and right 4 small cut. Left 4 and right 5, 80. Caution, hard brake for hairpin left. tarmac and flat left over 80. And flat right long into finish.
Det där är så otroligt rätt. Så otroligt rättvint. Herregud, detta är så rättvint. Så länge jag har en bil som körs väldigt bra, så är jag på nöjd. Ja, detta här gör mig väldigt sålde, men jag är grupp A nu. Och nästa gång, så ska vi köra i rally safari, the hardest rally in the world. Ja, i 1993. Då får vi runda av här. Tusen tack för att du såg på denna episoden med VSC10 Adversary Mode. Tryck en like på videon, abonner hvis du er ny på denne kanalen, og så ses vi til en annen video snart. Ha det bra så lenge! We'll be right back.